talked to you earlier about how special he is. So that's very, very, very important.
You're filming this?
Yeah, brother.
Pressure's on now.
All right. So the problem is, though, is that American money is more valuable than Mexican pesos. And so he always taught me, dude, you wrote me in the depression, you know. So I was talking to Satan with my money. So I was like, all right, so I'm going to keep it in a safe place. So I took his coin that was very, very magical and wonderful, and it went boom. And then I just like... it in a safe place. Well, I always made sure I kept it in a safe place. So where did I keep it? I made sure I kept it. Fucking. Not there. Yeah, exactly. There's something that you can
shit, dog.
So unfortunately, I cracked my screen many times trying to perfect this trick. You can see the Mexican peso, right?
Yeah. And I figured out that if I place it just perfectly in the center, aligned with him, it would teleport. Okay? So do it just right in the perfect center. Give it a little fucking perfectly centered. It's hard to balance it on the table. Tap it. Go ahead, give it a tap. Come on, you got really talented, that's why I broke the screen.
Yeah, I don't want to break
it. Okay, when you do that, what happens is that this motherfucker. So where does it go? It's gone.
Go ahead. Do you have an iPhone?
No.
Really? Well, this is how the iPhone works. Go ahead and tap that center button.
Nice.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah, dude.
That's
great. Yeah. And so I realized, so I got all these cracks, that it's really all about just making sure that you fucking slide it out.
That was nice.
Oh, that's even nicer.
This guy's the devil. Got it out of my phone, dude.
This guy's
right.
You gotta pick me back three.
That's all I got.